Hi, welcome to week three. As we enter week three, you should have completed module one with units A and B by this point. For weeks three and four, you need to complete module two, which consists of units C and D, homework C and D, project one, and quiz two. If you're off pace, start catching up now so you don't have to rush towards the end of class. If you have any problems, let me know. See you next time.